really hammered the catfish. There's so many big catfish floating down the river. You start to really get to see how many breeds of fish are in this creek and how diverse it is. All those white all those white stuff along there is just all dead fish. It's all dead fish. And as you come down here, sorry.